A lot of people think that building a web design business is more complicated than it actually is. The truth is, you only need a few key things to actually make it work. In this video, I'm going to break down step by step how I built a profitable web design business and how you can do it too from scratch. I'm not going to be yapping too much. I'm just going to be giving you actionable steps that you can take. So make sure you sit down and take some notes and let's get it. The hardest part of this business model is to get your first couple clients. A lot of people think it's really complicated, like you need a lot of money to put into ads, or you need a huge portfolio that you need to show to your future clients, but it's really not. I recommend you start out with your close circle, like your friends or your family. You can make a website for your uncle that has a business or a family friend. And then once you build that website, you can ask him for a video testimonial. So then when you send it to future business owners, you already have a business owner that already had a good experience with you, and you can send them over that video. That's number one. Another way you can get clients is with cold outreach. I have a lot of videos that I'm going to show you right now on cold outreach, Instagram DMs, cold calling. I have a lot of videos explaining exactly how I do my cold outreach. I mostly specialize in cold DMs, and I will soon make a video on cold calling. So if you head over to my YouTube channel, as you can see, this video, I started getting web design clients when I did this. This video is phenomenal. It's definitely going to help you get your first client, and I highly recommend it. Another way to get clients is by just using Google and cold calling businesses. I'm going to show you how to do it. First thing you want to do is you want to search up your niche and your city. So let's say I am in Montreal, I'm in Calgary, and I want to work with landscaping businesses. I'm going to go ahead and search up Montreal landscaping, just like that. And then I'm going to click on maps. All I'm going to do from here is on the left side, you're going to see all those different businesses with the website icon. You want to slide down until you see one that doesn't have the website icon, just like that. And then you want to call them and let them know that you can make them a website. Of course, it's going to take a couple calls and it's not that easy, but I have a script. If you want it, message me on Instagram the word cold calling script and I'll just send it over to you. Now, a lot of web design agency owners struggle with this step, and it's that you want to streamline everything and automate your business eventually. So every time you make a website, you want to make a proper SOP so then you can hire people in the future to do all of the work for you. At this point, I still sometimes build websites when I still want to keep all of the profit when it's like quick landing pages, but most of the websites I don't even build myself, even though I'm a web design agency owner. A lot of web design agency owners, they get a few clients and then they get overwhelmed. And they end up burning out and they can't even complete their projects or do it to the quality that they tell the client they can do. This is exactly why I use Cloudways to run my business efficiently. As you can see here, I'm hosting 22 clients on this Cloudways account. These are not all my clients, but I'm able to host clients. That makes my service even more valuable and it makes my clients happier. It even allows me to generate recurring revenue, and that also benefits not only my clients, but it also benefits me. I can manage everything in one place, but for example, if I had too many clients in one server, for example, the USA server, I'm going to go ahead and click on it and show you guys. I can just head over to vertical scaling and then just increase the size of the server as I go. So when you start out, you can probably start with a 1 GB server, and then as you get clients, always keep improving the server, increasing the size so then your websites can load faster. Of course, you would charge your clients so then you wouldn't lose any money. I'm currently making profit on hosting my clients, actually. Now that you got your first couple clients and your SOPs are written, what you want to do next is start scaling. How you're going to do that is by upselling maintenance plans. How I started out is every single client I got, I told them, hey, I can maintain your website for $100 or $150 a month. You're going to generate recurring revenue that way. And you don't need to keep on finding clients every single month to reach your income goal. You can just start the month with a couple $100 or a few $1,000. Second thing you want to do once you get a decent clientele is you want to raise your prices. I know it sounds a little bit crazy, but hear me out. Let's say you have 10 clients. It's completely fine if you get less clients. For example, if you double the price of your service and you lose half your clients, you're still making the same amount of money for less work. At that point, you can go and find new clients. And you're gonna do the same amount of work for more money. From there, you can expand and get more clients and then double your prices again, lose half of those people, and then keep on getting more clients and making more money eventually. Last thing you wanna do is you wanna leverage referrals. Happy clients bring more money, they're gonna refer their friends to you, so make sure you always do a fantastic job. Again, Cloudways makes this so much easier because I don't need to worry about managing 20 clients all at once. All I need to do is put them in my system and everything is streamlined and optimized. And then my goal as a web design agency owner is just to focus on growth and client acquisition while everything else is managed for me. So there it is. This is how I built a profitable web design business. All you need to do is number one, get your first couple clients. Number two, streamline everything with Cloudways. And number three, leverage referrals. Happy clients bring more customers, generate more revenue. If you're serious about the web design agency business model, I'm gonna drop my Cloudways link in the description. You can click it. It's a must-have for all web designers. As always, if this video was helpful, make sure you click subscribe and you like and you follow my Instagram. And as always, I'll see you later.